What's up, everybody? Proc342 with the video testing out this Western Star 5700 in the open beta 136. So far, doing okay. Looks like we had some little stumble, but other than that, it looked like it held up a little bit. I'll go back inside, see what the frame rates look. They look a little bit down a little bit, but they may hold.
Thank you.
I did add some things from my other Western Star 5700 that I had edited. So I added some more engines and more transmissions. This one was supposed to be 135 update. Add some airlines to it, but a couple of things still like need to be straightened out. I don't know, that's has to do with SES. It sometimes be a mild conflict. So goes getting choppy, but stay on the top here for a minute, stay on the bottom. The inside is kind of interesting. Hours and 31 minutes on this run. This was like a surprise. I wasn't sure if I was going to go in and get it done, but decided to go in and get it done. Stop procrastinating. They just look like they're good. Only thing that looked like it didn't work is my display. I'm thinking probably had to be started over in order for that to work. But other than that, everything else looks pretty decent. This 3.6 is going to be a very interesting update. And I don't think that's everything that's going to be put out here, so we'll see. Forgot to tell y'all, load his logs, 31,176 going to Ben Deep Grove. About 4 hours on the run, we got about an hour and a half left. Past the Deep Grove. So the Western Star ain't bad. I haven't tried Renee's truck yet. This is another truck that somebody else had updated. I think they just updated the textures and their little odds and ends, so I added some paint jobs to it. I don't think it has as many paint jobs as the one I had and fit a few engines in, so. It looked like it has some updated airlines, but I think it's something it need to be adjusted. The ones that were put in were turned up inside out oil, turned the wrong way. So, yeah, but normally when you put the note in there, you know, it's supposed to set itself up. So it may be a conflict. All right, 32 miles, 54 minutes.
Stay right.
Time to go on in, Jack. Rock this. Yeah, I'm tired, sir. We're gonna get through. Mess this up.
Get ready to turn right.
I call it a day.
Sound.
All right, just going to straighten that way. I don't worry about that. Now we are officially done. Alright, logs delivered from Astro to Ben. Alright, catch y'all on the next video. Bye for now.